So here's this receiver and how to search for the frequency of the quadcopter. Well, you have to press that red button there, hold it down a second or two, and then it will search and we have image. So that camera is transmitting and there is nothing visible on the phone, but if I press and hold that button, now it's searching. The goggles already have the image. This receiver is searching the correct frequency. And voila. Okay, but it should disappear somehow. Unplug. And there it is. Record.